WKNJ 90.3 FM, the sound of King University, is a great place for students to come and learn about different sides of broadcasting. Students get to learn the business aspect, the technical aspect, and the overall fun aspect of being and working in a radio station, taking classes that can help you with a career in broadcasting, radio production, or radio advertising. Students get to learn such classes as audio production and radio management, how to do everything in the aspect of production and broadcasting. Students get to experience their work in three different studios, in which all of them are loaded with the equipment needed to be successful in broadcasting. Students are properly taught how to use the equipment and the production board with extensive classes. You get to learn how to broadcast live, produce your own show, and air your own shows as well. There are plenty of microphones to go around in each studio for students to do roundtable discussions on air. Inside the radio station, there is always student help.
You know, audio production class is great because, you don't really know how to use the control boards in there. So when you go in there, it's like, what do I do? But then the class teaches you what to press when you go on the air. So there's these buttons, and you press one, oh, am I on? Oh, that's great. And then you press it again, and you're off. So it's simple. So you have all these microphones. You don't really know what you're doing. But the class teaches you how to operate and perform your own show. It's great.
See, the beautiful thing about the radio station and being a part of it is you learn a lot of interesting techniques and a lot of interesting skills that are necessary for an internship or necessary for a career in broadcasting, radio production, and anything along that lines. And the classes, including with Dr. McHugh, the classes you take in audio production and the programs you learn are very beneficial for using in a career in audio production and in broadcasting. Different kinds of genres, including hip-hop, rock and roll, reggae, Hispanic, and many other kinds of music are played on WKNJ 90.3 FM. So students should come to Kane University where they could work and experience WKNJ 90.3 FM, the sound of Kane University, and a great place to learn and a great place to look at your future.
Oh, am I on? Oh, that's great.